Scientists are uncovering the healing power of plants with help from an unlikely source, chimpanzees. For years, researchers at the University of Oxford have taken samples of plants favored by wild chimps to learn about their medicinal properties. Sangeeta Kandola of Independent Television News has the story.
It's all about the survival of the fittest in the jungle. And to stay fit, you have to stay well. According to new research, wild chimps are the champions at doing just that.
He's eating the wood.
Over the past 4 years, scientists have been observing two chimpanzee communities in the forests of Uganda. They found that chimps that were sick or injured were seeking out and eating plants that have pain-relieving and antibacterial properties.
Chimps have their diet and they stick to it relatively, and several of these plants are very, very rarely consumed. So the fact that these sick or injured chimpanzees were seeking out these rare plants at this specific time and other group members sitting nearby didn't seek them out, one can read intentionality into that.
In total, researchers collected 17 samples from 13 different plant species used by the chimps and sent them to be tested in Germany.
In 45 of these, we detected at least some antibiotic effects. And the strongest activity, antibacterial activity, was actually from a tree called Alstonia bonai.
Discovering more plants with healing properties could potentially have huge implications for the human species, as chimps could help guide us in finding medicines we don't even know exist yet.
This is going to be incredibly important in the next few years as antibiotic resistance is on the rise and there's new global pandemics.
Scientists say the findings are significant and proves there is an urgent need to preserve these forest pharmacies for future generations.
That was Sangeeta Kandola of Independent Television News.